She went on a diet. She ended world hunger. For just a penny a day. You too can get one of these fat African kids on a treadmill.